Hi everyone, it's Monday morning. It's like 10:30. Literally, I went out of bed at like 10:10, but my first lecture is at 1 o'clock. It's at 1 o'clock. So I probably set off about 12-ish. Oh my god, my laptop's messed up. Literally, like it needs charge every second. Can someone help me? It's like basically doesn't work without charge. Anyway, I'm having my coffee and then I'm gonna watch some Netflix, and it's gonna be my first time driving to uni, so it's gonna be a bit scary. Hi everyone. I'm putting the music down. Sorry for the bent angle, but I've made it to uni. Thank God. The camera is in a weird position because I didn't even order my camera mount. Oh my god, I need to refuel. Yeah, so basically the lighting is rubbish, but today it didn't rain, so thank God. Oh my god, and I made it. I'm having chewing gum, so sorry about that. Basically, I'm chilling in my car and then waiting for my friends to come, because I think they're nearly here. Yo, I don't know who's this lip balm. Free lip balm, man. It's not even mine because mine was empty. Guys, yeah, I couldn't even park in a bay. The first time I did it, I was like, oh, now I'm gonna hit that car, so I have to reverse. I don't even know which way I'm turning the wheel.
Hi!
Literally, okay. No, I'm not. No. Oh, the quality looks good. The quality is sick. What is your making? Alright, fast with the chocolate.
Guys, apparently you can't use this as a dustbin. The rubbish begs to differ.
Get to the next lecture. Oh, it doesn't zoom that way.
Hey guys, we're in lecture two.
We finally arrived after 5 years.
It's so cold.
She's having crisp at the moment. Sure, the crisp is salt and vinegar.
So hey guys, we're here in 2020 and we got crisp noodles.
She got crisp because she's dumb. Who has crisp? No one has crisps these days.
They don't.
It's chocolate.
No.
It's crisp. You're actually deluded. And she's having salt and vinegar. Not even like barbecue. Ready salted. That's nasty.
Everyone vote on the comment.
On the comment. No, Paul.
Paul.
Yeah, Paul, it'll come up. So vote on the Paul.
Wait, I'll say it again. My mom is full. Wait. So hey guys, vote on the polls. What your favourite crisp is? You're not even gonna eat.
Off to the next lecture.
I just look like
you look homeless.
I actually do. It's not good. It's not a good look.
Why are you wearing a niqab in it?
Hijab, not in the car.
Oh yeah, hijab, yeah. Oh, look at the background, it looks sick. Oh, it's getting lighter, you know. Right.
So we're here for the next lecture. We have coffee and candy.
Mine is apple.
Mine's orange.
ASMR.
So, Bohan was driving the car. Yeah. How do you feel? The lighting's so bad.
You're a dead car.
That's so tired.
I'm joking. You're a good car.
Yeah, oh my god, the lighting's so bad.
She called her car bald.
Bald nonce? Why the f would you
Why?
Call that
bald nonce?
I forgot we're not allowed to swear.
Yeah, she'd bleed out.
Basically, Bohan's got a pillow in his hand because he needed to sit on the pillow.
Yeah,
he did.
Yeah, who sits on a pillow in a car?
I'm sure.
Can't you flip and raise
Nine
the chair?
No.
Yeah,
you can
put the chair.
No, you can't.
Lift it up. Oh. Is it going big?
Oh yeah, that's what I. A tall person in the back.
Anna, yeah, that's true. I'm not going. Do you want me to go forward?
Look, say it's for pin entry required. Yes.
1, 8, 2, 7.
Yes. Does it match?
Yes.
I'm getting a bit warm now. I'm not gonna lie.
Saves iPhone.
Don't allow. I'm not syncing my phone.
Yeah, don't sync your phone. I'm gonna get calls from you.
No, because anything that, like...
Hi guys, so basically it's Tuesday.
And what the heck is the time? It's like 1:50-ish right now. Basically, I had one lecture today. I had one lecture today, which was between 11 o'clock and 12 o'clock. But I didn't go because it's only one lecture and it's only a 1 hour lecture. So what's when I'm going to university for a 1 hour lecture and then having to trek back? And the weather is horrendous today. It's sleeting and snowing and raining and it's bipolar. So basically, I just filled my car tour and I'm drenched from the rain, which is sad. So hi everybody, it's, what day is it? Wednesday. Basically, I had a lecture from 10 to 12, but I had an alarm on, I woke up and then I went back to sleep because I was just dead. I couldn't be bothered dealing with anyone. So that's why I didn't go in. So that's fun. And tomorrow I have a lecture at 9 a.m. so Thursday, but I don't know if I'm gonna go because like I can't be bothered, but I have to go in anyway because I have dispensing, which I have to go because it required attendance. But I don't know if I'm going for the lecture. I might come in later. And then yeah, so yeah, basically that's that. And right now I'm gonna go and pick my brother up from school, and then I'm gonna go to the shops. I'm gonna go to the mall because I need to get a key ring for my car, so hopefully I find one. And then I'm probably gonna go to Asda's because my mum needs to get like sugar and stuff, and I need to get food. But oh my god, I forgot to get my snacks and drinks. I need a wee as well. Oh my god, I need a wee. Move that light. Okay, so I'm gonna go quickly do a wee. 1 second. My eyelashes are dead today. Okay.
What you got?
Oh,
pizzas.
My mum ate some, so it's kind of ripped, if you know what I mean.
But why is yours that way? You never
show. Oh, this way, yeah.
Basically, he got cheese.
Yeah.
Cheese, a pizza, and then I got, what did I get? Mozzarella and pepper?
Yeah.
I didn't know which one to get. I didn't want to eat one though, because it's too heavy. I just ate rice as well, so.
Oh, I like those.
You're dumb, man. It's mozzarella.
Peppery.
I've never had this pizza before.
Do you have these double peppers?
Yeah.
Yeah, Danish.
Yeah.
Tastes like that.
These are halal as well, so that's cool.
Yeah.
You should have got meat when you got cheese. Are you dumb, man? It was halal. You actually dumb. But look how dark it's gone.
Basically, guys, I'm walking to my car. It's raining proper mad. I look like a weirdo as well. And I've got like bags with me. So, yeah. Should have wore a hood, but I didn't even know it was gonna rain because the weather said it's not raining. Actually, it did. I'm dumb. Anyway, let's go. So basically, I got my pizza and onions enjoying. Would you rate it?
10.
10. I wouldn't rate it.
Is it in? Is it a piece of paper there?
Who's your final?
No,
shingle.
Oh. Yeah, it's your final.
Hi guys. Basically, oh my god, I don't even care if there's anyone next to me right now, I don't even care. But basically, my mum's gone into Tesco to get some like sugar and stuff. And yeah, basically I went to Primark and H&M and I got some bits, I got some clothes. I wasn't going to get clothes, but then there was stuff on sale and H&M, there was a coat that I liked, so I got it. That's good. And then, what did I do? But yeah, so I got 2 key rings for my car key so I don't lose it. I didn't get the fat pom pom one because they had initials on and I couldn't find my initial on the pom pom thing one, so I couldn't get it. So I got these other 2 key rings, like 2 of each, but I'll do a little haul. Basically, guys, I'll do a little haul of what I got. I went to H&M and I got this coat. It was for sale for 20 quid, so I thought, why not? And it's so fluffy inside, like it's furry all inside. This was 20 quid and I got it in a size 6, so yeah, it's proper cozy and I proper like it, so yeah. And that's what I got from H&M to Primark. Basically, I got this jumper because it was on for sale. It was, why is it in euros? Well, it was 10 quid to,
oh, do we sell the prices?
It was 10 quid to 3 quid, which is an absolute bargain. Right, and I got this in a size 2 extra small. Then I got 2 of these shirts. They were on sale. I got it in size 10. Both of them were size 10 because I wanted it to be oversized. This was from £7 to £3 and get off. This was from £7 to £3 as well. So, and then I got this jumper basically. Oh, the lighting's gone blue because the PlayStation's on. But
Yeah, basically, I wasn't gonna get this because it was 10 quid, but then I was like, I'm just gonna get it, so it why not? Because it looks really nice. This is in a size 2XS. Don't even know what that is. It's white, 2XS. That's the size. This is 10 quid. Looks like that, and it has some buttons on the side as well, which is cute. Then I got some key rings. So first I got this end key ring, which looks like that. This is that one. This key ring I got is this Harry Potter one, which is so cool. So I'll show you. It's 2 quid as well, so it has all the houses, I think.
Really?
Yeah, it has Gryffindor here, and then Slytherin, Hufflepuff, and then Ravenclaw. And last but not least, I got some Tic Tacs because my brother was like, "It's so cheap for 100 for 1 quid." So yeah, that's all I bought. And then I went to Debenhams and sprayed so much perfume, and now I feel sick. Okay.
Hi everyone. So I look like a weirdo again. Basically, I've arrived at uni. Basically, I dropped my friend off because she had uni like at 1:30ish, so I thought I'd drop her off. And I have uni at 3, but me and Faz are gonna go eat and stuff, so gang. Oh my god, I'm so cold, man. I'm gonna put my coat on, but my coat's, oh my god, I can just taste that vitamin that I had. Oh god, I feel, yeah, hopefully I can park properly. I have my Red Bull here, but I need to drink it. Like, I ordered a phone thing, camera holder mount for the car, but it's meant to come today because I prolonged it. So I'm going to do a drive with me and stuff like that. Comment down below like if you want me to try a new food. I don't know. Oh god, my face is so red as well. Bloody hell, man. I look like a weirdo, but... Yeah. I don't know what we're doing, mate.
Neither do I.
So please wait to be seated. But it looks cute. Why? Let's go in.
Just please wait to be seated.
We see it there. Oh no, wait, I don't know.
Oh, someone's coming.
Okay.
It's a vlogging.
Oh, guys coming.
My own personal vlogging.
Oh yeah, memories and stuff. So I don't know what to get. What are you getting?
Always gets curry
and but you know, basically guys, I forgot to film the food because I'm stupid. But yeah, what did you get?
I got like the mixed starter, so it's like a load of different food and then fries as well.
Yeah, and then I got garlic bread and
chicken. We didn't know that it came with chips.
Yeah, it has chips in as well, which is so sick. But yeah, did it taste nice?
Yeah,
oh,
it tastes nice.
Yeah, that's good. I think it's free water. It's so Zal, man.
You think? I don't think it's Zal enough.
It's not that Zal. I mean, it's like sweet Zal.
Yeah.
I don't wanna. Alright, hey guys. Mate. No, okay. Hi guys. So basically, we just came out of the food place. How did you find it?
It was nice food.
Yeah.
But I couldn't finish it all.
Yeah, because she's skinny, like literally. But I'm having ice cream because basically I saw this in the counter and it looked good.
Basically, she wanted to wait till we got to uni, but it would have been melted by then.
Oh, no. You want some?
No, I'm alright.
This was £1.70 for like 2 scoops. Like, I got ripped off, but you know, whatever.
The night looks so sick. So I'm here with...
This is Promposal Boy.
Yeah.
Nyla's been a snake today.
Wait.
She's been a snake today. She didn't take me in her car.
Because he never told me, so it's his fault. I'll take you next week.
Okay.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Okay.
Tomorrow, maybe. Are you in?
Yeah, tomorrow. We've got clinic, you dumb.
Yeah, but what time are you coming in?
Clinic.
Yeah, what time though?
No, I'll come in for drama.
Oh, okay, okay. Did you get your prom thing? Prom.
What?
Prom dress. Prom, what not
prom
dress?
Dress.
I mean, see.
No, I haven't got.
You should have got velvet. I told you on Snapchat to get velvet.
My velvet.
Because it looks nice. There you go.
We can do a dance routine as
well. No, okay, so did you get your thingy?
Huh?
Suit?
No, I didn't.
Why?
Because I didn't find one that I liked. So I'm just going to wear one that I already have.
The pink one?
No, not the pink one. I don't know.
Wear the pink one.
Nah, Mario.
Why? The pink
one's
nice, isn't it? Why?
Because
it's disgusting.
What colour are you going to wear then?
Navy, maybe.
I'm wearing navy. You can't wear the same.
Yeah, oh, you can.
We're going to be matching.
Exactly.
No!
What the fuck do you mean though?
Okay, are you excited though? Whoa,
yeah,
this light is so sick.
Golden.
Oh my god, you're so funny. Prom?
Ooh. Azar's gonna come to mine, and yeah, then we're gonna Uber it to.
Uber it?
Yeah. Uber exec though.
That's so sad.
Oh,
that's it. Get a limo.
No, I'm not getting a limo.
You have
no
champagne.
Actually,
in it.
Do you want to drive down to mine and then drive us up?
No, man.
No, man. I'm picking them up though.
Oh, yes.
Who's them?
Me.
Yeah, and.
So there's space for me and Azar as well.
No. And say.
There's still space for me and Azar.
And Farhan.
Farhan has his own car.
We're going back style, man.
Yeah.
What? Because you've got an Audi A1?
Yes, that's exactly
right. Oh, my days.
And she's watching Love Island. Who watches Love Island? Trash TV.
You love trash TV.
No, it's disgusting.
You love trash music. And he's listening to songs. Like rap. No one listens to rap. What are you doing? Okay, I need to take a break.
The cost of the water is coming out.
Save the planet.
Exactly.
Save your bottles.
So hey guys, we've got dispensing and she made it to the 9 a.m. You look so dead.
I am tired. I'm so tired, man. I woke up at like 7.
I woke up at when I messaged you. When did I message you? 9:30.
9:30. I was thinking, you said, oh yeah, I woke up, so I had such a nice sleep, but you woke up at 9:30 anyway.
That's late. No, because I went to sleep at like 11:30.
Oh.
So I had 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 hours.
Oh. Not bad.
That's sick.
I woke up at 12 and I woke up at 7. I was tired.
Forget.
Look at the lying, so bad.
Okay. Hello.
You don't even know how fast that's been. Where did you get late?
Hmm? We're in what? Dispensing?
Oh, I should have put lipstick on, man.
Exactly.
Now I look dead. Like, I'm already been out.
Yeah, man. Alright, so basically, I'm in the car right now. I just finished dispensing. And that went faggle. Because we ended up talking and stuff about random stuff. And I didn't even know what I was doing. The time is like 7:40 right now, so I'm going to set off. And yeah, so inshallah the drive goes well. And yeah, I just look so dead. I need water and I need to put Vaseline on my lips and I'll set off. So yeah. And tomorrow's going to be a long day as well. Whew, I'm tired. Experience. He had an experience with the... Basically, we're in Asda's now. It's like 9:30. And what are you getting? What are you getting? He's gonna cereal, but yeah, basically went on a late night drive and went to the petrol station and then I told him to go pay and then he got told off by the bitchy. Innit though, the guy's sick, but the ladies are faggot.
Yeah, all of the guys
are sick. Like, these guys are sick. Like, all guys are sick, but like, when it comes to females, they have some problems, innit?
We got some cookie crisps. Hey, cookie crisps.
Because he's fat.
10 pound each.
He's literally fat. 10p each. Mm. It's nice. £2.94. I mean £1.94. Hi everyone, so it's Friday. Basically, I have clinics from 3 to 5. And oh my gosh, it's raining cats and dogs outside. Yeah, it's so heavy, the rain, look at it. Bloody hell, it's so heavy. And I'm not gonna walk out in the rain like that. I got a comb. Thank gosh. Basically, I left a coat in my car. Basically, the white coat that I always wear. I just put it behind. Just put it behind there. There's like rubbish stuff. But the weather is so bad, guys. It's so cold. I'm going to die. And yeah, I don't know how we're going to walk to Mackie's in this rain. I don't know where Faz is. So I'm going to like bring her a message. I don't know. But yeah.
Oh, hey, guys. Today... it's been raining non-stop.
Yeah.
And we've got clinic for 2 hours.
Exactly. And I don't know what I'm doing.
And my plaster's on my face again, which is lovely. But we're going to go
yeah.
and get food from McDonald's or maybe Sainsbury's.
Yeah, free.
Independent. But we're going to get free coffee from McDonald's.
Yes, mate. So let's go before we run out of time.
And it starts raining again.
Yeah, exactly. So we're going to go. Leave. we came out of Mackie's and then we both got Toffee Nut Latte and then she got
chips as well.
Chips, yeah.
So basically, how cute is Baz? She got me cake. And she calls this a mini cake. It's not mini.
It's
or
a baby.
Baby, yeah. It's a baby. Because it's not for one person. It's for like multiple people.
Yeah, I got it for unit.
It's for multiple people.
Hi guys.
Tony's depressed. Why are you depressed?
Anderson, get lost.
Bro, bro.
Did you watch it?
Bro, he was so
Yeah.
He was so peak.
He can't even fight.
Bro, it was shit, man.
Anyway, it was so depressing.
That's why he's depressed.
First round, he got knocked.
I stayed up all night to watch,
for that,
to watch him
get why did you round. Stay up all night for that?
It's
it
was fine, bad. JJ will suck out.
Yeah, hopefully. Do you see that when they...
Yeah.
Oi, there's a dog.
You're
Let's
a
go.
Dog.
Alright, bye. Okay.
How do you want? Can she drive?
What? Okay, so I'm taking him for a spin. Because he's demented, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. You always wear that coat.
Yeah. What else am I supposed to wear? It's fucking cold.
Oh, right. Okay. Let's go. I don't even have any storage. Okay. So let's peek. We're in Karak Chai right now. I just got the normal one. And then Imtiaz, he got the wrong one, I think. So he's going back to get a different one because he's allergic to milk. Oh, that looks sick. That's leaves in. Yeah, so what did you get? Mint.
Mint tea. Mint chai.
Mint chai. Wow.
What did you get?
I don't know.
Yeah, you do.
The name of the place, isn't it?
Karak Chai.
Yeah, but he's going Zouk later.
Yeah.
The worst place ever.
Yeah. It's not my fault. I wouldn't have chosen.
It's disgusting. They don't even give free water.
I wouldn't have chosen. They don't get free water? That's illegal. Well, like tap water.
Yeah.
You're lying.
We did pay.
No, you're just stupid. They mess you about. You can get tap water for free.
Oh my god. I'm so dumb.
Yeah,
anyway.
I know.
Alright.
See?